Oh, okay. I thought it was gonna make you fail or something. I was like, what?
But I think we all knew by then that we weren't going to like what we found inside his mansion.
Is he like...
So, is this professor like an important dude or something?
No, not gonna like what we lover. Or lover or some
shit. This professor friend of yours. There we go. Actually? Is it like some old guy?
I hope you get that wrong, Kugan. I hope you got that wrong.
I mean...
Oh, they said it.
Like when... I mean, I know there can be like a young professor, but most of the time professors are old. She's probably going to get raped as soon as she walks in.
This man's weapon burned off half my face.
So, locate the professor and the launch codes.
Anybody seen any launch codes?
The better death.
This isn't good. But we still need the launch codes.
Well, if that's him, he's fucking dead. Locust use long one shot. Oh, that's great. One shots again. Is this him right here? He's fucked up.
Is that
too bad for your sugar daddy. Oh, he killed himself. Okay. Sofia, you were gone too long, so he had to kill himself.
How do you know this? How do you know this?
What a bastard.
When?
Right now.
He was my teacher, Lieutenant.
Whatever.
Wait, so he cheated on his wife and kids with Sofia.
He was married with kids. I moved on.
And he killed himself because his wife found out.
He wanted her. He wanted.
Some shit.
Are you sure they had an affair, or he wanted it? Well, they already had it, and then she found out, and then she's like, "Oh well, yeah." I think we're about pop off, creepy dude.
Many visitors. Well, clearly, all these screens in here were just, you know, he was in here jacking it all day or something.
We can't leave until we have those launch codes. Didn't take long.
Anybody see any launch codes?
Ammo at the asshole. There's ammo at the asshole in here.
I don't really need it. I just want some damn. I don't want that, damn it.
Lead the way, Pookster.
Boomers!
Oh man. Dude, this is a nice house. Not anymore, but
a fucking house?
Bet it was.
Mansion.
Yeah, I guess so. Holy shit, I'm dead. Or not. Fuck that guy up. Alrighty. Oh shit, they have one shots. I completely forgot about that. I don't know how I haven't been killed by it.
He's a sitting duck while he's hacking.
Are all the one-shotters dead?
Oh shit. Let's get prepared.
I just got a bunch of long shot ammo so I could snipe from
Where's
back here.
Like,
there's another sentinel in here. Though.
Yeah, where are we supposed to go here? Do we go backwards?
Crossbow right here.
Why is Jack's symbol popping up? Should I take that? Tripwire crossbow. What exactly does that do? Is it useful?
Never mind. Here, give me that. Give me that. Give me that.
It's back in
the
back up near the professor's room.
Wait. Where do you want it?
Yeah, Booga. It's back here in the room with all the ammo.
You want it up here. You want it in the room
back there,
so if anything is past us. Yeah,
so are we gonna hang out here in the foyer?
Where's
like
that?
Are we gonna
Where's
try to defend from out here? Okay, it's right against the wall to the left as you walk in. You see it? It's like in the corner here. I'll come. Did you get it? Okay, all right. Alright, I'm gonna try to snipe some of these guys. Got him. How did that not kill him?
I'm going off to the left side.
I'm covering just from back here, or at least I'm trying to.
Come on.
Yeah, same.
Oh, Warbuck, I thought you were an enemy. I was like trying to aim at you the whole time.
I caught a guy sneaking up here with a one shot, like, and he died with it.
I was like, dang, that AI is pretty smart. Is it like all tickers now? Oh, we've got a Rager down there. Someone either get a headshot on him or chainsaw.
Rager, don't kill him. Don't shoot at him.
Oh, damn. I fucked that guy up.
If anything, you're going to want to. Yeah, if you can, like.
Well, unless you get a headshot. Nice. I saw that, Puga. That guy's walking around with no head. Okay, never mind. I thought he had no head. I was about to say. Get out of here, headshot.
What's that doing? That's called the mainframe. The bot had to get those.
So why is Jack's icon popping up back there? Is he like slowly making his way over here? Oh wait, do I have to go press this button over here?
Found another tag over here.
Make
oh, Jax. Jack has to do something
well,
over here.
Like, it's on TA too, dude. Like, there's no way.
Alrighty.
Yep, don't worry about it.
Are you guys talking about the cog tag? Okay. Alrighty. So, last wave, I'm guessing. Got some wretches.
Bolter.
Oh crap, we've got. Oh shit. Get out of here, wretch. Hell out of here. There we go. Shit, jammed my gun.
Oh my god, those things got ups. Holy shit.
I know, they jumping all over the place.
Dude, like,
got Michael Jordan over here.
Fucking jumped. Oh my lord.
Oh, we got Maulers now. Whoa, buddy. Wretch, get the fuck out of here. Alright. I'm gonna try to take out this Mauler with a headshot.
Armored, watch out.
Ah, oh, what? I got him in the head right then.
He fucking insta-downed me. He's gonna kill me. Oh my god, that was close. If you didn't kill him, I would have died.
That was really close. Nice job, Puga. Was that you?
That was him. Talkative.
Did I get the headshot? I think I did.
We have another.
We got another armored mauler left side.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Oh, two left side. Yeah, like they're coming out of nowhere. I got him though. Get out of here. Get two-pieced, fool. Being gay even in the campaign. Kind of. Whoa.
You just died, man.
You saved me. How do we not have 3 stars already? Okay, maybe. Do we get more points towards our stars if we mark and then
you
someone else kills?
For,
yeah, we do. Oh, shit.
Too.
What happened?
Fuck me.
You got mauled.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I got fucking mauled. I thought we had cleared them both out.
Now it's gonna be all these boomers or grinders. Never goes the same thing twice. Or butchers, that works too. And fucking
and therapy.
And ragers.
Hey, Juicy Box.
That Ranger's
oh my
mad.
God.
Behind you, quick, and, deal with this damn thing.
Yeah. Alright, I'll get him.
I got him.
crap.
Here, let me shoot his ass.
I gotta reload. There you go.
Mine looking behind you.
Welcome.
In here.
Yeah, it's like once they hit you with their cleaver, you can't get away. Like, they will keep you trapped. Get out of here, headshot. Oh shit. Get out of here, Sarah Pete. The hell are you trying to do? Defend the beacon.
Oh, fuck me.
Alright, do you get, here, I'll get... Alright, throw a nade over here. Yeah, they love the left side, don't they? Okay, do you get... I think you get more points if I mark him and you kill him. Yeah, that actually brings your star, my stars up. Nice, got a headshot. Another one. Alright. Oh, I was about to get that headshot, but you kicked me.
Oh, don't shoot that Rager. Oh my god.
We're really close to 3 stars, like. Alright, keep marking people and killing them, we'll get 3 stars easily. Watch out, left side.
Oh my god, dude.
Something special is going on here. Oh,
yeah, okay, we got 3 stars. Yeah, that was what I was talking about, Gearman. Like, when they hit you, they, like, trap you. Holy shit, what the fuck?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh no. I remember this from Gears 1. I remember the fun times with Mr. Berserker. Or Mrs. They're girls, aren't they? No wonder they're so mad. They're mad, sis. Holy shit, he's got a Scorcher. I hear that chainsaw through somebody's TV. Holy crap, Puga.
Fuck yeah.
Having a good time?
They're on fire. Like, once their skin is, like,
what's
hot,
the, oh.
You can shoot them.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I remember, like, in Gears 1, you had to dodge them and stuff to, like, make her take the door down to get outside. So that you could use a Hammer of Dawn. Dude, we are fucking this bitch up. It's literally what she is too. Holy fuck. Oh, I'm about to get fucked over. Holy shit. Oh no!
Grab him.
Go. You man, get me. Thank you. Oh no! Fuck. Oh, that was... Holy shit, that was... Whatever it's called. What do they call it when you're like in the bull rink and you like jump out of the way? What's that called? That whole sport you do or whatever?
Toro.
Matador or whatever. That's what I just did. At the last second I jumped out of the way. That was close. There we go.
Incoming.
Eliminate the Berserker.
Wait, what the fuck?
We're just beating his ass while you're chainsawing him. Yeah, we definitely got those 3 stars. Alright, are we at the end of this now? We should be. That was... We held off a long time for that fucking robot.
I kind of liked a few of the mansions I saw today. Maybe when this is all over, I'll take one for myself. Who's left to say no?
Having a good time with that scorcher?
I'm gonna keep it.
Real thing.
Oh, all right. Now we're in with you.